Because he's a good man, he's a good governor. He did very good. We have a lot of jobs. A lot of people from the areas. They help us. We appointed men of our house into the government, of which we are. We have never expected from him. So we don't have anything to say that we will pay him back with our 4+4. Vote for him in massive.
All Arewa, we are with Godwin Obaseki and Billy Shaibu. Because Godwin Obaseki is the person who I promised you and he will pay you. We all know that we are ready, inshallah, in the fire of God. 100% in the fire of God. 4+4.
4+4! Arewa, Magora, Achala Make!
Arewa, we are ready.
4+4!
Inshallah, we are going to vote him.
Madam is Alaji Shutu Usman, the vice chairman for Adwa Livestock Market. And I'm the person who represents Arewa people in Adwa Ward 4. So we are here to support our governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, work and see governor. Why we Arewa people, they like to support this governor? We get the benefit of the government. We get peace. He give us security. And he allow us to do our business peaceful. So any Arewa woman who no supports Godwin Obaseki is not a complete Hausa man. He's not just a Northern man. We come under umbrella together with our leader, Alhaji Sahabi Ali Umar JP, SSJ to the governor and Arewa community. No going back! PDP!